Truly. The elephant wants this done with as little chance of bad press coming back to him as possible. So he's earmarked some of his considerable campaign funds for a special Black Ops bonus. You guys do this quietly, and the good politician will see you well rewarded. Pier 39, find the track that has the voting machines. It'll be bound for Washington. Figure out which one it is, slap on the tracker, and get the hell out. Keep it quiet. An old-fashioned break-in. Stay out of sight.
Yeah, it's go time.
Okay, now look around. We need to tag the truck headed for Washington. Look around for crews, containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it.
I owe you a pint.
There have to be clues around the wharf that'll help you figure out which truck is carrying the machines to Washington. Keep your eyes peeled.
Oh, someone fucked up.
There's signs of trespassers here. This'll get wild.
No pressure, but please cut.
Surprise.
Somebody help Soko.
Come on!
That was an excellent piece of whisper work. They didn't know you were there. Now, let's see where that truck leads us. You assholes tagged wasn't the right one, so we can forget about intercepting those voting machines. We're going to try something else to keep the elephant sweet. We can trigger a re-election by scrambling the server at the polling place. To avoid suspicion on our sponsor, we'll make it look like... Politics can be a bastard, but the beauty of it is that you always get a second chance. Get in there and do your thing. Remember, we're here to make it look like a bank robbery. If some election equipment gets destroyed in the process, that's too bad. And it would be a real shame if voting results became unusable somehow. The server with the results should be around here somewhere. Find it.
Everybody don't move. Sokol, follow me.
Okay, that's the server. Get the scrambler on there.
Clover, follow me. Got it.
Hands off.
Hey, change.
Down like a rock.
Get your hands off, motherfucker!
Shield down!
Look out!
Get
look
out!
No civilian casualties, remember?
Quark's done on me
Take
now!
Thank you.
medic bag?
Drop it!
Drop your weapon!
Drop the weapon! Drop the weapon now! Put your fucking hands off! Get your hands off!
Stay frosty. Hey.
Get your hands off, motherfucker! Hands off! All yourself! Stop. Come on! We'll fight together! Get back up! I defend
me!
Mandy, you can rest up! You!
Get that arc
now.
Moving! Deliver!
Get to the escape car! Wrote the most exciting chapter in the story of Washington politics. I'm probably the most honest. Great work.
Congratulations on now having friends in high up places. Thank you for supporting your senator in such a direct way. I will not disappoint you.